A little bit of disgust there by Lincoln McIlready, but Daniel Agali used an explosive action there off of a kind of a reshot on Lincoln McIlready, and it is going to take him to victory here in this match. McIlready coming back to congratulate Agali from Canada, and Agali will win, advance to the gold medal match. The pain of loss is shared by his wife, Lisa.
And it's a tough way to lose. Agali attempting a leg shot, McIlready spinning, and right there you see Agali get his head to the side and clear it. That allowed him to come up, seize McIlready's legs, and get the winning points. Here's another look. You see McIlready spinning, and right there Agali does a nice peek out, gets the head out to the side, gets the winning points. Sudden victory for the Canadian.
And we see the reaction to victory here for Daniel Agali of Canada. He will win 6-3. Agali will go for the gold. McIlready for the bronze.